bye for Hollywood. You may be homely in your...
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to this morning's Walk of Fame ceremony. I'm Laron Gubler, President and CEO of the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce, which is presenting today's program. Today, Hollywood honors Dabney Coleman.
When I was called to speak about Dabney, I thought, what am I going to tell you? You know, I had, you know, for a director, casting is the most important aspect of directing. Now, I had Katharine Hepburn, Henry Fonda, Jane Fonda. I couldn't be better. Now I needed to get somebody to play opposite Jane as her new husband. Well, I worried about it for a while, but finally I turned around and I realized, here he is, Dabney Coleman. He's the guy. Dabney Coleman is the only guy I know who could tell off Henry Fonda and get away with it. He's been my friend for too many years to even mention. He was brilliant in the picture. The picture won 10 Academy Award nominations. It was fabulous, and the key to it was Dabney Coleman.
That's true. We all know that anyway, right?
In any event, this is it's an honor for me to be part of this ceremony honoring Dabney. He's a great actor, and he's a good friend. I cannot tell you how grateful I am to be here.
This is a wonderful, wonderful thing that I'm able to say hello to and join in our celebration of the man who is the greatest actor living. Mainly because he's been living so long. I have a million things I could say about Dabney as an actor, and as an actor of comedy, a great actor of comedy, great actor of drama, and as a friend. That's all I have to say. I'm really thrilled to be his pal.
So Dabney, it's time to hear from you, but let me just say, prior to hearing from you, that in memory of our late, great, honorary Mayor Johnny Grant, who Tom Labonge referred to, we hereby declare this Dabney Coleman Day in Hollywood. And you're on.
Thank you so much for coming. And of course, I want to thank the Chamber of Commerce and the Hollywood Star people for this incredible honor. Corpus Christi, Texas, where I grew up, was hot. And I mean, seriously, this is a spring day in Corpus Christi. And I remember most of my memories of Corpus Christi took place in the 40s during a little thing called World War II. My hero has always been and will always be my brother Randolph, who happened to have been a paratrooper in that particular war. I can't stop thinking about Randolph on this particular day because I know how he got it. He got what I was trying to do. He encouraged me from the get-go. And so I think of him, and I can't think of Randolph really in this context without looking down there and seeing Bob Hope, right? My star's right next to Bob Hope. Well, Bob Hope in World War II was our Winston Churchill in a way. He went to, every week he'd go to a camp and do his show, and that include battlegrounds. He'd go out to the war areas and do his show, no matter where it was. I put together those two names just came together naturally when I was trying to think of what the hell to say. So on this day, I'm so proud to receive this star in the first place, but to be placed next to a genuine hero, two genuine heroes, bona fide heroes like Bob Hope and my brother. To me, this is huge. This is enormous. It really works for me. So let's alleviate any of those doubts. And the rest that I want to, the only thing else I have to say is just to thank you guys so much for all the years of following, you know, my career. And I'm going to end it with eight words, okay, along those lines. Thank you so much. It was my pleasure.
All right. Ladies and gentlemen, we proudly welcome to the Hollywood Walk of Fame, Dabney Coleman.
Equipped to do that, but trust me, this is as big as it gets.